So we had super reaction.
More energy. 3, 2, 1. We're super reaction. I swear to God.
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is what I look like right now. Ew! Okay. Hi everyone! Today it is December 7th and it's currently 3 p.m. and I've been looking like this the whole day. Not to like degrade myself or like to talk shit about myself, but just because, matter of fact, I'm looking like this the whole day. Today is the gala premiere for our first movie! Is our first feature film at 45 Films. So basically, for context really quickly, 45 Films is an independent film production company. I also have a small role in it, so that's really exciting. Oh my god, I feel like I just like set that like 40 miles per hour. Is that slow? I don't know, miles. I don't know why I said that. Ew. So today's the gala premiere, but it's actually going to be in Danish cinemas from December 21st, and it has a bunch of amazing actors like Lars Brygman, I Alexander, Sebastian Andreas, og Johanne Milan, og mange flere. Så jeg glæder mig virkelig meget, og nu snakker jeg dansk, fordi det er også faktisk, det er en dansk film. Men der kommer English subtitles eventually, og hopefully på en streaming service snart. But I'll let you guys know when I know. Og vi kommer faktisk også til at tour around different biografer. So today's video is basically a full get ready with me. We're doing a dinner with the main cast and producers and director. And then we're doing the red carpet. And a lot of my friends are here, both friends that are in the movie as well, like us extras. Love you. And then we're doing the actual screening of the movie, of course, for 1,100 people. We're also going out after to celebrate, so I will be vlogging my phone a little bit later, but this full get ready with me will of course be on this camera. I have 2 hours to get ready, I need a shower, I need to plug my brows because I've let these bad boys like hang loose for a little too long. I need to fully do my hair, face mask, everything, get ready, makeup, outfit, you know, the whole situation. I'm gonna bring you guys along. Woo! Oh my god. Starting with my little brother.
Altså, honestly, sådan, jeg har sådan mere eller mindre kun sådan 2 forskellige valg.
Okay, jamen så er det også nice. Det er også nemmere. Start med bottoms, fordi then we can work with the top.
I'm either gonna put on my suit or my white jeans.
Where are the white jeans?
Okay.
Are they tight?
No.
They're actually nice.
Og så den her.
Ja, yeah, ja. Yeah.
Og så har jeg tænkt mig at tage en trench coat over.
Or even like this, but then having this on top. Because then you still have like the collar of the white thing. I feel like that's sick.
But jeg skal prøve det, jeg tror ikke, det kommer til at fungere særlig godt.
I think you should try it. Are you excited to see the movie for the first time?
Yeah, but I don't know what to expect.
Vent, hallo, det er jo perfekt outfit, det er helt den samme farve-ish.
Hvad har du gjort det?
Look at that ass. I mean, sorry. I like this, Sufi. Hvad
er det her på?
Yeah, det er fucking nice. We found it. Okay, nice. I need to get ready, I have like an hour and a half now. Okay, I've blow dried my hair, so it's like 90% dry, and I'm just gonna let the rest air dry. Then I'm gonna do my makeup, and then I'm gonna finish my hair. I took way too long in the shower, so it's already 4:20, and we're leaving in exactly an hour. We're leaving from here at 5:20. Because I have to be there for the dinner. But I'm gonna do my makeup now. And I'm just gonna do my usual, but just like a little more full face. I thought I gave myself more time for this, but I clearly haven't. Like, I'm actually stressing because I only have an hour to do everything. That's hair, body, and makeup, and outfit. But because I'm also like in the process of kind of moving, I don't have all of my stuff. So I don't know where my... Here she is. Okay, I think I'm literally just gonna go in with like everything I have and just hope that it doesn't break off. So we're doing the MAC Hyperreal Serum, we're doing the YSL Primer, and then we're doing the Grip Primer from Milk. I'm so excited about this, oh my god. The MAC Serum Foundation, I wish I had it out, but it's in a box somewhere. So I only have like this to use. Also, I wish I was tan right now. Oh my god, I only have this makeup. This also needs to look good, so I can't rush too much.
Sometimes, you know, when you do rush makeup, it looks so much better than if you spent 3 hours on it. Let's hope that that's the case today. You know what, guys? I think I'm stressing myself out with my thoughts. So I need to just play music and get ready. I'm so sorry, I can't do this. Yeah, no. Who do you pray on my weakness? Satisfying you while I keep bleeding. I don't know why you act like you're innocent. You wanna take a piece of my heart again. I get you, cause I just don't know. Okay, 20 minutes now before we go. I did my hair super fast, so I'm gonna touch up again in just a second because I feel like it's gonna fall out within 5 seconds of being outside. And I still haven't done my lips and like the final touches of my face, but pack my bag and change into the dress and then do like the final touches after that. Oh my god, Elena just called me and she was like, everyone's calling me, texting me like what to wear. I'm just like, that's so cute, because I know Elena's like my best friend, so it's like, and obviously Elena's gonna be going. Oh my god, actually it's really good. But I need to like moisturize my whole body and everything, and I feel like I need to do that with the dress on. This is the one that I use on very special occasions. This is Tom Ford Soleil Blanc. I'm gonna put that all over my legs. Oh my god, it smells so good. My dad also just changed and he looks so good in his suit. And this other from Merit, which is an instant glow serum. I'm gonna put that on as well. My upper body, just because we want the glow. I'm like slapping it on. Yeah, and then I'm putting on these Tony Bianco heels. Super short, so they're just super easy to walk in. And they're black and pointy, which we love. Okay, I got 10 minutes left. I need to pack my bag really quickly, and then I'll see you guys. Okay, I am basically ready. I have my full fit on. Heels from Tony Bianco, dress is Jaded London, and then this jacket is from Charlotte Simone. Earrings are from Pilgrim. Actually, I like my jacket a lot with this outfit, so I might just keep it on for the night. Take it off later. Maybe when we're sitting. I guess we'll see how cold it is as well.
You ready?
Yes, let's see what you're wearing.
Yes. Oh, well, let's go now.
So nice. What time is it?
It is 20 past.
Switching over to the iPhone vlog. Ah, it's the iPhone vlog. Okay. Okay, we are on our way. I'm so excited. Aren't you excited?
Yes, I am. I'm looking forward for the movie.
So excited.
The whole show, it's not just a movie, it's the whole event.
Yeah. No, I agree. It's like everything about it, even just the dinner we're doing now. I'm super excited for that. Okay, we found parking and we're walking there now. Oh, joy is joy. Guilty pleasure has a bitter taste. In the end, my friend, are you sure you want to fight? Here we go. Carla! Carla, we've been taking photos with the both of us. And we're just eating. We're eating dinner. Hair is interested in patience. Oh, I'm a gazelle, always running. Adrenaline in every blood cell. Some say I'm unwell, but I don't care. Okay, we finished eating and we're gonna go to the cinema now. To the cinema! I know my brothers are there now and my friends are there and everything. Are you guys ready to watch it?
So ready.
So ready?
So ready.
Or for everyone else to watch it?
Yeah. It's gonna be a blast.
Yeah. He's an ice pop. Any ice pop to hello?
Yeah. Prime.
Osama's here.
No bad.
Nervous as hell. Are you kidding me right now? Wait, Daniel, where's your bow tie?
I couldn't tie it. watched the movie with everyone for the first time, so I'm just so fucking excited right now. I've literally been like smiling the whole night tonight, and seeing all my friends here as well. It's just amazing, and my family and everything. It's great. You can see here, this is the biggest cinema we have in Denmark, and it is completely filled out. It's with Jack Ryan.
I walk, I'm like, seat row 9, seat 43.
Yeah.
I walk over there, I'm like, you're in my seat, I think. Oh, it's 42. Okay, it's over. I'll just walk over there. Don't let the street go.
Funniest and saddest movie I've ever seen in my entire life. I was crying and laughing, and I was being embarrassed sitting next to me. She's like, Elena, don't
she screamed cry. All the time.
Hi, Skata.
Hi, Skata.
Hi. Did you like it?
I love it.
Did you like it?
Very much.
My friends don't even speak Danish, and they still came to watch it. What did you think of the movie?
Fucking great.
More energy, 3, 2, 1.